Hi, I'm Joe. I'm 74 years old and I got polio in 1952. Parents of school-aged children today don't have any idea of the fear of polio that took over the country in the summers of the 1940s and 50s. I'm sure my parents, like most parents in the 1950s, were worried about polio. They had six kids and one on the way, so the more children they had, the better their chances were of someone getting polio. I was hospitalized for 2 years while I learned to live with what I had left. My right leg is paralyzed and my left leg is partially paralyzed. I need a leg brace and crutches to walk, but I can't walk any distance, so I use a power wheelchair. In 1955, when the polio vaccine became available, my dad drove our family to Pittsburgh to get the vaccine injection from Dr. Salk. We volunteered to take part in a five-year follow-up study being conducted by Dr. Salk to monitor the polio vaccine antibody in our blood. I understand the apprehension associated with the vaccine. Please set aside your fear. Don't deny your children the opportunity to be vaccinated for this serious disease. In 2 months, I'll be turning 75, and I will have lived with the effects of polio for 70 years. 70 years. Let that soak in for a moment. Vaccines are a miracle of modern science. The sooner we all get vaccinated, the sooner we can get back to normal. Also, remember, when you're protecting your children with a vaccine, you are protecting everyone your child comes in contact with.